Yes and no. At the same time, coming in, just making it to Paris to medal week was always huge. That is our main goal, is to get to this point. Obviously, enjoying the festivities and it all is always fun, but at the same time, we know what the main thing is. The standard that we have to uphold, the legacy that we have to continue to build on, is huge for us. So yeah, it was pretty cool to be. I think it just felt great to be celebrated. In my opinion, we don't get talked about enough. So to have that space where we're celebrated and people can really see what we've been doing for the past 7 other Olympics, I think it's huge.
We are in a very unique situation because following the Olympics, we will go right into our season. So making sure that I'm just in the best shape possible and ready to keep rolling through it no matter what. But I think the biggest thing for me is I'm just like really staying where my feet are, and that's here in Paris, and knowing that we have something still left to accomplish.